breaking news today. Yes. Devin Haney, it looks like he's going to fight Regis.
Yeah.
You work with Devin. What do you think?
I like Devin. You know, he should be ready for sure.
Big fight. Regis southpaw punches hard.
100%.
What do you think?
What was that question again? Sorry.
Break it down. How does it end?
It may go to distance. It may go to distance. It'd be a good fight.
Okay.
Sure.
What about this one? Spence Crawford.
I got Crawford all day.
Why?
Crawford, to me, just he's hungry. Hungrier. It's going to be a great fight for sure. But Crawford just has a different style. He can switch it up. Southpaw standard. You know what I mean? Whichever one he wants.
You got Crawford.
I like Crawford.
Who do you want to see Tank fight next?
What's this? The guy who just beat Stanford. From Japan.
Oh, Inoue.
Yes.
Oh, I got Tank by knockout, yes. But a good fight.
For sure. It'd be a good fight, Lorelli. It'd be an amazing fight. But Tank for sure. We Baltimore, baby.
You are. You're representing Baltimore.
All day long.
DJ, where do people follow you on social media?
I am Derek Jackson. Coach DJ, strength and conditioning coach.
Anybody needs to get in shape, hit you up.
All day long. Let's work.
Let's do it.
All day.
LA Segback reporting.
All day. LA.